to actually serve in a ministry here at church? Let me see your hands. A ministry. You are the worship team, you set up, you open the computer, you evangelize, you do the AV. Okay, good. How many of y'all do not do anything at church? Let me see your hands. Okay, all those hands, repeat with me. What? Repeat what? A shame. It's a shame. It's a shame. Because if God has given you talents, and if God has given you spiritual gifts, you need to use them for His honor and for His glory and to be a blessing to each other. So each one should be serving somewhere and involved in some ministry because you love Jesus. So what is the secret to true love for Jesus this morning? And I want to suggest a few things, and then I want us to look at a short video. Love the Lord with all your heart, your will, your mind, and your strength. So just focus on Him daily and tell Jesus how much you love Him. In the same way that you speak to your parents and say, Mom, I love you. Speak to your cousins, oh, I love you so much, cousin. Or you speak to your best friend, oh, you're my best friend. I love you. I don't know what I'll do without you. In the same way, you spend time focusing on Jesus and loving Him in that way. The second thing, pray without ceasing. How much do you pray? Lord, thank you for this food. Amen. Ciao. And that's it. Look, do you spend time in prayer? Meditating on the Word of God daily. Is there anyone who did not read the Bible for the past week? You can feel ashamed, that's alright. You can feel ashamed, no problem. Anyone who didn't read the Bible for the past month? See, half a hand. He says, if you love me, spend time in my word. I want to speak with you through my word today. Then let your light so shine before men so that they may see your good works and glorify God. I just want to end off with a video this morning because the question I asked before we pray is, what do you love more than Jesus? But you might say this morning, Pastor Chris, I really don't even have Jesus as my Savior. He is the Lord of my life and I really don't know so much about Him. I want to know more about this Jesus. Or you might say, you know what? I say I love Jesus, but sometimes I forget who He really is. I'd like us to see this video if you can get the lights. And my question to you is, I hope that you are still amazed by this wonderful Jesus this morning. And that this message will not just be words, but that even as we look at the video and we see who Jesus was and what He did for me and what He did for you, that that will help your heart to be warm again towards Him, that you could say, I really love Him. So let's look at the video and if you can get the lights, please.
Each time I come to you.
while your heads are still bowed, maybe you might also be saying, you know what, Pastor Chris? I have never really given my life to Jesus either. I come to church, I think it's really cool being with my friends, but I haven't really surrendered my life to Him, and today I'd like to do it. If there's anyone who's saying this morning, I want to give my life to Jesus, just slip up your hands and put the bag on, because I'm going to pray for you. Anyone else who's saying this morning, I don't know that Jesus has saved you, but I want to give my life to Him today, and I want Him to be Lord of my life. Amen. I see that hands. Amen. Those who have raised your hands, just in the quietness of your hearts, repeat this prayer with me this morning. Dear Jesus, I thank you so much for dying for me on the cross and for paying the price for all of my sins. I come to you and I ask you to forgive me, to come into my life and to be my Savior. Even though I might mess up at times, I know that you love me. And I know that if I confess my sins, you will forgive me. Help me to know more about you. Help me to get to know you better. Help me to love you more than anything else. I thank you that today I am your child. In Jesus' name.